Okay, so for you, the issue is you've got to move to the plate, and you'll swing half and you'll swing play, and you'll be working on it and they're getting better. But it's hard to get that to become any good when your weight goes into your heels in the back swing and to move your toes in the down swing.
Okay.
So what I'm going to ask you to do is, feel the weight to the balls of your feet, and as you swing it down, just feel like you're going a bit more into your heels. So it's going to be from the balls of the back to the heels of the feet, rather than at the moment where you're falling in that way. As you swing back, you go this way, and then you pull back. That makes sense?
Yep.
That's your tip. Concentrate totally on just the feeling, don't worry about the shot. The shot's not important, just the feeling.